All right, game two. Oi. Oh, pact negation. That's why I should have taken out. I didn't even see that guy over there. All right, well, I am going to mulligan. This is better. Wow, turn three Soren should be pretty good. I mean, depending on what his opening is, but I would expect it to be good. Cast. Discard this. Suspend a Cloud's Gate. Yeah, turn one suspend Cloud's Gate, turn three Spectral, turn one suspends Cloud's Gate, turn two Spectral, and then hopefully turn three Soren is like, I mean, if he can beat that, then that's very, very impressive. Had it all along. Jeez. Alright, well, I would say it's likely that it doesn't matter what he does. But I don't know, he could have, like, a Thunder Mile Hellkite or something crazy. It's gonna take him a while to get to it. But yeah, this is one of the, like, more insane openings I've ever seen against a red deck. This is the kind of thing that would happen to me all the time. Probably just gonna take this here. Guys. That Wrath was not the best draw. I think that's okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and bounce the swamp here. Like, I think we can beat that Phoenix pretty easily, but if he plays a Thundermaw Hellkite, then we will lose, so we wanna, like, try to do our best to prevent something like that from happening. Also, like, Siege King wouldn't be bad. Condemn's pretty good. Lingering Souls. We are in business. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, that sucks. I think a land would have been pretty good there. What do you think? That's not bad. Alright, well, I think we just team him. Yep. I would say a land would probably be pretty good. Lightning, okay. Alright. I think we discard Wrath and Parallax Wave. We want to, like, leave ourselves protected against this guy. Did he not block? Oh, that was awkward. Damnation and giant solifuge. Well, there was a land, okay.